Hello, my freaky darlings. Yes, I'm doing another video tonight. Buzzing hopefully has been remedied. I really hope it's not gonna buzz. I did a little dry run video where I tested things again, and they didn't buzz that time, so if they buzz this time, I'm gonna be angry. I have nothing in particular to talk about. My hair is really jacked up tonight. So I put it in like a this-y kind of a situation, that thing kind of a thing. I mostly wanted to do another video because I felt that last video was such a downer and it was buzzing again. So I didn't want to have all three videos that I post tonight be low quality and lame. But I went back and I watched some of my older videos, and particularly the last group that I had done, like 4 months ago or something. And, like, I fucking really dropped the ball, didn't I? I said I was gonna do, like, a ton of videos, and I kept talking about movies that I was gonna talk about after they came out, and I was like, oh yes, this, like, Inglourious Basterds film I'm very curious to see, and Where the Wild Things Are and such. And I'm like, dude, like, seriously? Inglourious? My entire summer was Inglourious Basterds. Like, you guys don't even know. It was like this obsession turned into this whole, like, weird Rocky Horror Picture Show. Like, I went 11 times. I think we did it twice, two in a row, like a double feature, both of Inglourious Basterds. I might be mistaken on that. I might have to have Ryan double check my math on that one. We may have. I know the first night that we saw it, we did. Oh, it was fucking awesome. We went to see, District 9 at like 8, 9 o'clock, and then we went to the midnight show of Inglourious Basterds, like the first showing at the theater. Fucking best double feature ever. Oh, it was so juicy and delicious. And I really like that movie. I don't want to go into the whole thing about Inglourious Basterds right now, but I kind of want to remedy the fact that I talked about all these movies in that last video, and I was like, yeah, I'll talk about them, and then I didn't for 4 months. So there was that, and we went to see it a bunch of times, and it was, our entire summer was Inglourious Basterds based. Where the Wild Things Are, which I bawled, oh my freaking eyes, I was so puffy and sad at the end of that movie, loved it, I just thought it was perfect. And there were, like, a bunch of other really good movies, like, again, like, District 9 was really fantastic, fucking, like, Zombieland, which, and I've been asking people this, because I so thought, for anybody that saw it, especially people who saw it in the theater, which, because it's not on DVD yet, but bootlegs and shit, yeah. People who saw it, didn't it seem, especially based on, like, the first, like, the opening sequence, and then the part where they're in the, little gift shop, that it may have been shot for 3D? Like, and even if it wasn't shot for 3D, it had, like, a very 3D feel for it, and it's like, why didn't they do that movie in 3D? That would have been a fantastic movie to do in 3D, because all fucking summer, everybody was like, oh my god, freaking Final Destination, let's go see fucking Final Destination, because we haven't seen it, like, 4 other times, because it's always such a different experience when you do that movie, do a sequel to that movie. So, oh, so stupid. And apparently, like, Tony Todd wasn't even in this new one. It's like, what the fuck? Like, he's like, how do you do, like, a whole series in which you have Tony Todd and then be like, ah, this time we're not gonna do it with Tony Todd. Fuck Tony Todd, apparently. It's like the whole freaking Kingdom of the Crystal Skull, like, John Rhys Davies doesn't get a phone call. I can't do a video about Kingdom of the Crystal Skull right now, because I did finally buckle and watch it after a friend of mine saw it and was like, I've seen it, so now you have to see it. Now you have to fucking sit through it. Because apparently it's kind of like The Ring. Like, if you see it, it's so bad that, like, you have to pass it on or else it breaks your brain somehow. It's like a, what if it weren't for my horse kind of a situation. Like, you have to excise it from your brain by showing it to somebody else. So that's what a friend of mine did to me. And I fucking hate. Because it's like, what? Like, why? There's so much wrong. But I'm gonna do, I really seriously will. And people who know me, please hold me to these things. I'll do a video on it. I will explain all the little detail, every detail of what was wrong with that movie. But it was like that. It's like you have, it's not like John Rhys Davies was probably doing anything else, but honestly, it's, I love John Rhys Davies, and it's probably he's probably better off not having another piece of shit like that on his resume. So we talked about Inglourious Bastards, Where the Wild Things Are, Zombieland a little bit, District 9 was great, because, I mean, that was, like, the perfect, it was such perfect sci-fi. Like, that is really, to me, what sci-fi should be. It should be, like, just fabulous allegory, and really have a lot of, you know, really be expressing very truisms and such. I have an itchy nose right now. I'm just getting over a very icky, gross, terrible cold that I've had since Thanksgiving. Not fun time. What else has been happening? I went to see the Pixies at Hammerstein Ballroom. That was fucking balls out amazing. We were, like, right here. It's like, we were here, and then they were, like, there, because this is, like, the railing. And it's like, hi, it's like, we're standing right here. Hi, we're having fun. Wee! Because this is me, and this is my friend Ryan, and we're like, behind the railing, and then the stage is here. So it's like, you know, you don't understand what I'm saying. And that was a lot of fun. Nothing else interesting usually happens to me, so that was good times. But yeah, like, I really dropped the ball on, like, just doing videos in general. I just stopped for a while, but I really want to get back into it, because, like, that stove kid, I keep wanting to call him Steve. Like, that shit's so stupid. Like, seriously? Chris Crocker and Fred, really? I mean, like, I was really expecting him to be like, and Tron guy! That guy is a fucking asshole, too. And that stupid sneezing baby panda. Like, it's like that kind of thing. It's like, dude, those are like, they're such MySpace cliches that you'd be bringing up. It's like, that's really, really old. Feed me ideas. If you have any ideas on things that you'd like me to talk about, throw out a topic, or a movie that you'd like. I've been watching a lot of bad movies with the intention of talking about them and picking them apart and everything. So I might bring back the idea of reviewing bad movies, reviewing good movies, doing lots of those kinds of things. So hopefully I'll start doing videos again, and you can enjoy them and stuff. And please, people who know me, just hold me these things and be like, get off your fucking fat ass and do a video instead of just letting me wallow in not doing a video. Okay. So, if I think of anything else to talk about, because I'm totally blank and a little bit low energy right now, I'll come back. If not, keep watching, keep looking for stuff that I post, and that's all I got. Bye, folks!